I first started fly fishing a couple years back, in summer of 2022.
This is because I found that original, like, just bait caster spinner fishing was getting quite boring.
I taught myself how to fly fish. The first time I did it, I tied a fly onto just a normal rod, and I pretty much fell in love with it ever since. My favorite fly, I'd have to go with an elk hair caddis in a brown color. This is because I found a lot of success with it, and it works really well at all the places that I like to fish.
Holy shit!
Got that bitch.
Oh yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
My favorite place to fly fish will probably be up at the Loxa in Idaho, just across the border. My favorite fishing memory would probably have to be the first time I went fly fishing with my dad. My dad always loved fly fishing and always encouraged me to get into it and fall in love like he did. And then my favorite part about fly fishing will probably have to be just like how peaceful it is and the reward that you get after catching a big fish.